Okay, hello and welcome to Friday's stream with the Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Let's get the
strapped on because I'm strapped when I go to the computer and whatnot, so.
Anyway, hope everyone's okay. We're already having issues. Hopefully that's a Susie.
Yeah, sorry.
It's okay. Alright. So. Were you just heading straight back up to the sky? No. Wemo, are you working? Not again. I can only do up and down again. Yeah, it can't track left and right for some reason today. What is freaking wrong now? Okay, I have no idea why my sensor bar just can never track up and down. I'm sorry, left and right. Yep. Place this on a flat surface. Yeah, see, it's tracking left and right now. But when I'm playing the game, it will not track left and right. How am I meant to play the Wait, now you're tracking a little. This is basically in an unplayable state today already. I mean. Oh, wait, what the heck? What? Why? If I aim my remote above the well above the TV, it then will track left and right. Wait, now it's lost it. This is just getting ridiculous. How can I play this game if I'm constantly having to... I know I had this problem last week, but it's just like... The heck? Sensor bar setting is set to below the TV. Yeah, it can't... Why can you not track where the Wiimote is? There is nothing in between you and the and the sensor bar. Then it's... Oh, I've got to then close the entire thing. Hang on. Because you've got to bear in mind, this is how it's working on height. View menu... Oh and get the gamepad because we had week one working mostly fine, week two, and then it's just gotten worse and worse each week. This rate is not even going to track vertical next week. Settings. Trying to do all of do this. Come on. Trying to do everything at once. Yeah, I know. Since the part. Okay. Okay. That actually gave me some interesting thing there. No. Yeah. Jeez, like, how? Just walk the. Okay, one second, let me just try something. Ow! Ow! Can't get the freaking thing off! Sorry about this, it's just irritating. Let me see if I can find some. I mean, don't know how long this will work for the long haul, but maybe the problem is I don't have any adhesive on the sensor bar anymore.
Yeah.
Come on, try it. Okay. Oh, tangling up other wires back there. The other problem is the top of my TV is not flat.
Oh.
So there lies another problem because it's not going to be the easiest thing to attach. Unclip that. Well, that's what I have got, but like, I mean, literally, it is a very very thin spot I have to attach on. That's what I mean by this is a very fiddly connection. Taking the little stand off that way later. Oh yay, one of these packages which, you know, are designed to be easy to open. It completely opens in a way that's just made a mess of it. Well, so easy to open, you know, one of those easy to reseal packs.
Yeah.
It's just like, eh, nope, I'm gonna rip all the way along where that easy to reseal part is. Blue tail, you get something out.
Come on. You want a little bit and a lot wants to come off at once. Okay. I then place that over the middle. I actually now need to work out the middle of this TV. Got those, I can use as a reference. Screws. Eesh, that is not a comfortable connection. The frame of the... Yeah, that is not staying. It does not want to sit on top of my TV. Let's put the stand back on. See... I mean... Might work at an angle. Need a bit more blue tack. Again, said easy. And this is why the Wii was a bad idea. And yet, it's one of the most successful consoles in history. Okay, hopefully... Ugh, my hair stops getting in my mouth.
Oh my god, copy, don't stop being blue crap!
That's actually kind of amusing. In a sense that I've just been messing around with blue tack and she's now gone, ooh! But yeah, stop her. Yeah, I can't even close the packet anymore. There. I'm trying to do power saving mode. Ah, not my modem.
Okay.
Anyone? That's look. I mean, it looks as centered as I can get it. Try not to trip over every single cable that exists in this room.
Oh boy. Alright,
come on. Right, set to above TV. Jeez, it just doesn't look right. Hey Joe, hey. Zeno Matahio, there it is. Sorry, my Wiimote has been... I start up Skyward Sword and the Wiimote would not do left to right tracking. So, yeah, we had the worst, behavior from the, Wiimote yet. So yeah, sorry, we've been trying to fix it and I haven't been able to see the chat because of it. Ooh, purple screen.
pen on top of his books for a second.
Right, hopefully this now works. Gonna quickly
there. Go, come on, press that.
Hello, Wiimote. Now my Wiimote's locked. There we go. I was about to say, it lost connection with the Wii. Yep. Favorite? I mean, Breath of the Wild pretty much has taken it. Prior to that, though, it was Twilight. Closely, pretty close with, actually, no, maybe Wind Waker would be my favourite. It's really tight between the two. I mean, Wind Waker was technically my first Legend of Zelda game. So, right, let's see. Come on. Hello? It's going everywhere except where I'm pointing. I don't think I'm going to be able to play this at this rate today. Just every week it seems to be getting harder and harder to play. Go left to right, left to right. Yeah, you see, I can't... I mean, you can't because I haven't got a webcam, but like, I am aiming all the way over to the right of the screen and the sword is hardly moved. No, I swang horizontally. I'm waving the Wiimote horizontally. Yeah, it's bugged up. I cannot play the game today. Communication's been disrupted. What? I didn't do anything.
The hell?
I don't know. No, to the rock. It's losing connection with my Wiimote for no reason. So either my Wiimote is broken or my sensor bar is broken. Can't be the batteries, because these things are freaking new. Just give me one second. I'm going to change the batteries just in case. But that still shouldn't be what's causing the problem. I can't even get the freaking... there we go. Yay! Why is this all broken? It's all so badly broken. Come on. Batteries come out. No, I need to get find new batteries. I'm just going to move the sensor bar a little bit again. Batteries,
Just as well I picked up a big box of batteries.
Yeah. Man, even still, that seems too quick to have burned through the batteries. Given this is the only thing I'm using the Wii remote for. Yeah, we've got the okay, I'm gonna leave this silicon sleeve off even though I really should put it back on. I'm trying to cut the nunchuck. Ow. Okay, sit down. Okay, I'm just gonna sit down before I point it at the screen. Nope, I still can't do side to side. Well, bear in mind I only just started the game up, but yeah, you are right on that, but... Yeah. Something is wrong with the tracking. Now granted, yeah, I mean, this sensor bar I'm using is old. I mean, literally, this is the one that was with the Wii.
Yeah.
Let me...
I've had one sensor bar breaking
now. I do have a spare because the Wii U came with one.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Not only because I got the premium one. You've got the, as far as I understand, if you've got the non-premium Wii U, you didn't get the sensor bar. I could be wrong.
I got a sensor bar in mine, but then again, mine was a package deal.
Yeah. Which colour was your Wii U, though?
Black.
Right. Actually, did they do the other colour? I don't actually know. Now, the only thing is, I've got to find where it is in this box. There it is. Right. So, yeah. Great. Cables everywhere. So this is basically the ultimate test of what's actually broken. I hope it is not my Wiimote, because that was a special edition one. I can't get the freaking... Now I've got to go find some scissors, because the freaking bar is sealed in a thing. Yay. Come on! Snip. That's it. Snip it open. Thank you. Okay. This. Come on. Cable. Sorry about this, everyone.
Sorry.
Great, that's falling on the floor. I can't reach it. Interesting. The sensor bar that came with the Wii U is a different colour to the one that came with the Wii.
Yeah, I know.
Can you unpeg? Wow, my Wii. Now my Wii sensor bar does not want to unpeg from the stand. There we go. Okay. Plug you. Come on. I do not get why they gave you such a long cable for this sensor bar.
Yeah, I never got that either.
Like, you never gave us cables this length for controllers, which needed the length. Okay. Do admit the nice all black sensor bar does look much sleeker. Right. Put you into there. Ow! Ow! Nightmare around here. Right. Okay, let's see. It's a new sensor bar. It's still not tracking left to right. Interesting thing, it will track left to right when I'm in the menu. So look, I'm in the... Yeah, the pause menu. I can track left to right. So I don't think it's the sensor bar at all. This is the game! Because yeah, look. Now I'm in the game, it will not track left to right. It's a fault with the game. Yeah. The Wii Motion Plus. But then that shouldn't make a difference in the menus though, would it, Joe? Hmm. Let me go and dig out a spare controller. Yes, this is one of the, yeah, this was the built-in one.
Hmm.
I've got one with it as an attachment. Let me go and find that. I thought I had four Wiimotes, I've only got three. But, right, got the one that's got the Motion Plus. One that's got the Motion, it's got the Motion Plus attachment.
Yeah.
So let's try it. Just put the batteries in. Ow! Come on, out of the freaking silicon. So I don't want to try and push it. Great, I'm going to have to push it back in. Aren't I? Because I don't want to need to sync it up with the... That's why there's a little pin thing it locks in on. Interesting. Ow. It's really... I guess it's a way of holding it in properly. Okay, lock that in. Pull it off. Right, and then... Okay. Also, now let's disconnect.
You.
The freaking. Yay for losing so much time because of stupidity here. Oh yeah, you have to connect there. Come on. Connect. I just told you to pair with the switch, and you did for a second. Come on. Thinking about it. No, are you not even going to connect with the freaking Switch, the Wii U? Right. There! I don't know, maybe there's something with the game running that it only allows one remote to be active at a time. Right. So you're lying. Right, put you down. Yeah, maybe it's something with my black control, my nice cool black Wii. This is working fine. Now. Okay, one other thing I do want to check now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put the old sensor bar back. Mostly because I just want to, because obviously this is now, you know, the whole process of elimination of things that were wrong. Because if the old sensor bar is fine, it definitely means it was the motion plus. Which also is going to annoy me because then I got the new sensor bar out and I'm going to have a nightmare trying to put it back in its packaging. It also means I don't have to worry about trying to throw a sensor bar away. Now, damn it, the cable's got tangled after only a few seconds of being not, you know, laying around. How does that happen? I'm tripping over every cable that exists in this room again. Go. Ouch. Okay. That's that plugged back in. And then... yep, it does appear that my really, really nice fancy controller is broken. I cry. I'm also just going to quickly then put the silicon back on this Wiimote. Because, yeah. Out. This has just been fun. Finding out my favourite Wiimote is busted. There,
that's neatly back in its sleeve. I always thought that I owned four remotes. Come on. Get back in your sleeve. Oh. In.
Can you scrap something?
Okay.
Move
out of the way. Oh jeez, I've got a lot of mess to clean up after the stream. Well yeah, I've got to put a sensor bar away, I've got to freaking tidy up the box for the Wii U as well now. And oh jeez, yes, so much stuff I need to do post stream. And I still cry because of my special controller. Right. If you want to realise how old the Wiimote I'm now using is, it's got the original strap on it.
Damn.
The one with the very, very thin cord and the little and the sliding bit that doesn't even have the clamp to hold it in place. This is an OG Wiimote. And it is as mucky as anything. Because of how old it is. Like this has been a, like I said, this dates back to the Wii's launch, this one. Cause I got the Wii on launch day and I even bought a second controller and nunchuck with it. So yeah, hold on. Good. Okay. Right. Just to be certain. One second, because the only problem I've got is the way, because it was all packaged, the nunchuck cable's got some twistiness in it. Right. I'm feeling more confident. Come on! I go to change direction, they instantly change the moment I go for it. Come on. Now that I had, because ironically I used this original Wiimote when the game came out.
Yeah.
So yeah. Right, so what are we actually doing now? I've actually got a usable controller.
Right, you need to go back to the start. Replacing your tablet thing.
Right. Okay. Oh yeah, so, yeah, how are people in the chat also doing then? Now we are finally able to get playing. After half an hour. Of... more than half an hour. We can do a nearly three quarters of an hour of trying to get this thing to work. Three. Thank you.
Okay, I'm not landing where I think I wanted to land. I wanted a... All those times I want to just face plant the ground. There's the other. I had in my head there was four slabs. Give me three. Boring. Oh well. Okay. It's twisted. One twist. Okay. I have a feeling I'm going to be needing that of all things at this moment. Yay, Triforce is complete. I beat the game. Whoa. All this trouble and it was such a short game. Jeez. Why was I worried? Got a bug! What's with that? Come on! Butterfly! I know I'm now just gonna be awkward with these now, aren't I? So what am I looking for right now anyway? We just heading down to the the new area, or am I meant to do something up here? Wait, can I not look at the larger map? Well, that's nice. And he got us. Yeah, I'm trying to work out where they are, and I can't look at the larger map. I'm also trying to work out any more things to get. So, obviously, is there any side quest stuff?
Also, it's not what I want. Like, what are we on? Okay, I'm trying to check if there's anything like I can. Nothing to buy at the moment. The only thing I want to spend my rupees on. Yeah, that'd be practical. Checking on stuff as well. So close upgrading this. Checking on Beetle. In case he's got any items we want. Stop, buddy. There we go. Well, still get what we can done while we can. You know, more or whatever things to collect. That's always a good thing, right? Okay, I'll take that.
Thank you.
There's gonna be a limit to how much you can upgrade. Okay. There we go. Jeez, Beedle, you ripped me off. Up. Damn it. Now the controller's going weird again. Come. I hit you with the freaking net. Come on. Cubes to collect. So... Center the yeah, well, I'll check here just in case. I'm just going through my face planting. Oh, hello, yeah, he doesn't want the next one. Susie doesn't take too long. Mm.
Hi.
Oh no, I don't like this.
Said you have to go left, they lean that far over. I'm right on the fence. That's unfair. I had that. Yeah, I was walking super slowly. Like, I did everything correct, and the game's just like. Wow, I hadn't even started moving and they were leaning. Come down! Okay, now I can see why this one's annoying, because it's just like, I did nothing and it's doing it. How is that fair? Even the freaking side quests in this game suck. I thought it'd be based on me holding the controller balanced, but it's no. They just keep. How is the freak? I go very, very slowly, and it's just like, yeah, we're gonna make them fall all the way over anyway. Even if you do what we tell you to do to get them to line back up again, it's just. That feels just so stupid. Lean left, they move. I do move left and they lean even more to the left. How is that? I'm going left. I stand still and they keep leaning left, which is just so stupid.
Saying it doesn't even make use of the motion controls. That's what they normally do, is have you balance things off with motion control. Any other things, Susie? So it's just back down into the next area then. Excuse me, but there is one thing I want to do first. Also, I don't know why my shield is put away. Die, pumpkins! Ooh, rupee. Gratitude, I think, for which character? The gratitude crystal from who? Stray one, I think so. Where was it? Inside or outside? Ooh, yeah, you got myself another insect. Ha! Now he's got no pumpkins. Susie? Yeah, Joe's saying about there's a gratitude crystal here.
I believe.
Is there a bed here? Smash announcement on Monday.
Oh my god, the Smashers can finally shut up. That's my only reaction for that, because I don't think that.
Well, no, problem is, this is, remember, only the first character of the new DLC pass. Upstairs. During the day or night?
Night.
Do you know if it's front or back?
I wouldn't be
able to say. I want to talk to you. The big thing is, no, it's only going to be, well, it's going to be about the arms fighter. So, yep, there it is. Yay, I'm up to 27. How many of them are there in the game? Butterfly.
No, that one's flown away. Oh yeah, I got more bugs. Stop flying off out of reach. It's cheating. Why did my bird not come? Oh, can I not?
No, you can't.
Well, that would have been nice to have known 30 seconds earlier.
It tells you right at the beginning of the game.
How many weeks ago was that?
I thought you would remember.
Given the frustrations I've been having with this game. I think you can understand why my mind is just like, good, I'm done for today, forget everything. It's going to be interesting next week with both more Pokemon and the Smash announcement. Right, where's the new one? It's yellow, isn't it? Yeah, it's the yellow. Okay, I'm still having some sensor bar alignment issues. Not that bad, but okay, yeah. Wait, why is my bird stopping? Like, what is going on? Like, now my bird is being weird. What is going on? I'm holding the controller flat! Have I just had another controller breakdown now? Yeah, but why is it lost speed? Wait, hold on, what's happened there? Heck. Yeah, why is my bird losing speed? That's the thing. Flashed up in the... I'm not seeing anything about that. Wait, no, I'm at the wrong...
It's a, That's what it is.
Oh.
Nice try, though.
Hey, Savar. Oh, I didn't want to actually go down to the planet. Well, down to the ground, so I went to the wrong column. Hey, Tobias. How are you doing? What's the point of pressing the sailcloth early when you're only gonna just automatically deploy it anyway? I love how these two are so similar in colour, it's easy to lose track of which one's which. I do admit it does have a cool mechanic here, but apart from that, eh. Need 1 rupee from blowing these rocks up. It's daylight robbery. Don't roll too far. Little blue. Yay. Touched Vermintide 2 for a long time. Yeah, that's fine. Save again. Okay. So just head on down into the mine. The thing, yeah. Well, the cube, yeah. The goddess statue is a separate thing! Oh boy. No, Jeez, they electrify right as I go to attack. Cubes, yeah. I mean, all they're missing is the fact they need to be in purple. And then they really would have been correct. Well, like I say, so far, it's like every time I wanted to go slash, they seem to be, you know, happy to go kaboom. Well, having to deal with the fact that my favourite Wiimote is basically broke. Anymore. The rupee yet. Keep stuck. Might not get the rupee yet. You see, I've seen a lot of people saying that Time Shift will be cool to return in Breath of the Wild sequel. They do seem like a cool thing. Thank you. How do I get the rupees up? Oh, wait a moment. I just realized how I get the rupees. Spin around for Susie. Does anyone got anything good planned for the weekend? Since when is that not what Susie's doing? Assume that is what I'm going to do. Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah, when I, the little I have played of it, I was using the L. Fixing a shower might be a good thing. Let's face it, it probably is a good thing. Ooh, hidden chambers. Oh, yeah. I'll be...
Oh, hello.
Come on, get in the net, get in the net. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Near Ent. Yeah, well. I'll be ordering the Lumineth Realm Lords' box set tomorrow. Because what we all need is some. More elves that screw up all the time. No rupees, don't sink into the sand. Oh, come on, that was unfair. I was stuck trying to get off the thing. What do I need to do for these guys? Oh, what? I'm pressing A to run in the sand. I'm losing all my hearts for no reason. Oh, come on! No! I made that game. Oh, come on! No, come on! You're freaking out for about a moment, you... What?
Fire, that was not actually useful. Used a heart there. Oh yeah, I know fire is never actually useful, but I was hoping she'd, you know. Say something helpful. Blow all those rocks up, I didn't even get a heart. Let it keep restocking me bomb stock. Oh, well, you say bowling, but how am I meant to make it across that gap? Unless that's what you meant, Joe. Oh, I actually got it further. There we go. Okay. And then. No. Thank you, game, for. And then use the beetle to. Good. Well, actually, is about to be concerned if the beetle could activate that. Heart flowers. Oh, come on! I swung based on your mouth. Yeah, I gained a heart back and it then took the one of my way. In range. We hello, game. Wow, it does nothing to this thing. No! I hate that it...
Okay. Right, missed out. There's only one. I like how those freaking plants took all the health I just got back away. Ah, no, 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 come on. No hearts. More than your neck is long. Die! You have too much health. Two freaking hearts left. Take care. Yeah, just everything about this game is just wanting to ruin me. Game that took far too long.
save. This is a wise idea. So I shouldn't have come up here. That wasn't what I was trying to work out. I was trying to see if there's any hearts. Thank you. Yay, I continue to suffer. Buddy. Oh, come on. Why are you cow chickening out the last second? Tumbleweeds.
That on standby then. Oh, hello. It's the only problem, it's like the time you see tumbleweed, it's like gone. No, come on. Yay. How long till the next Yay, more tumbleweed. I know what the tumbleweed is by. There's a cube over there. Ha, got you. Oh, hello, I see insects on that over there. Wait, what? I couldn't get him? Yeah, well, what was I meant to do to fly and... Come on, down. Okay, I can't move the bomb with the, beetle. Thought I can move bombs with the beetle. Those are net ones. Free the robot in the cage. Yeah. Yeah.
I threw a bomb at it. Ancient moblins were better equipped technologically. Oh, come on, I did the thing to do an attack on you and you didn't do it. Oh, come on, now you're doing the thing where you just blocked me outright. Yay, heart. Back, it's immediate. Like, I'm gonna screw you to take them away. And I hate that. It just feels so cruel. Now you say, like, if it, Then you say obviously they track where my, you know, if I hold the sword for an angle so for too long, but I quickly flick to change angle and they instantly change with it. It is like the game is programmed to, you know what, let's just make it so that this is stupidly harder than it needs to be. Without being a game that's meant to be really difficult. Because this is not a Souls game. Track, and yeah, I can't do anything about that. Okay. So now I can do this. Ah, wrong button. Kinder when it comes to arcs. Oh, come on, that was in the hole. Thank you.
Really? I didn't even touch that and it's still... Clearly, the bomb was more than clear enough above the... up to that save point. Yeah, we're still only in that first section here. Yeah.
Other side is a big, big section.
Oh, come on! I was right at the edge! I made that! At least it doesn't take a heart from drowning in the sand. Because, ooh, I would be annoyed. Especially when I was at the edge, been pressing up against it for moments, and it's just like, nah, you're not going to be able to climb this time for no known reason. Because I'm trying to get this thing to work today, but oh boy, I'm just fed up enough because of all those problems at the beginning. Well, at least next time we'll be able to hopefully get through that area without problems. Yeah, usual gameplay things for the weekend, and then on Monday, we will commence the Isle of Armor for Pokemon, so look forward to that. So just follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and catch you next time. Night.